The Eye of Sauron now turns to Gondor, the last free kingdom of men. His war on this country will come swiftly. He senses the ring will draw close, and the strength of the ring bearer will fail. In the end, this war must be decided by the smallest of things. For the ring wanted to be found. My task began when I beheld it upon the floor of Bag End. For then I realized how cleverly it returned to the world of men. Riddled in the dark, my precious. Still, questions needed answering. Secrets only Minas Tirith, ancient city of men, could reveal.
The year 3434 of the Second Age. Here follows the account of Isildur, High King of Gondor, and the finding of the Ring of Power. It has come to me, the One Ring. It shall be an heirloom of my kingdom. All those who follow in my bloodline shall be bound to its fate, for I will risk no hurt to the ring. It is precious to me.
Precious.
It was in this moment that all that must be done became terribly clear to me. I would weave a plan for a great war, yet count upon others as agents of our fate. It was the destiny of Aragorn, heir to the throne, to lead this war. I foresaw warriors of every race fighting as companions alongside him. Together we would spring a great trap before the walls of Minas Tirith. But in truth, our war is but a diversion. For to destroy Sauron utterly, the ring must be taken to Mount Doom. And for this, fate would lie in the hands of two small hobbits. For they, like us, will be in great peril. It was not mere chance that brought Merry and Pippin to Fangorn Forest.
Run, Merry! It's talking, Merry. The tree is talking.
Tree? I am no tree. I am an Ent. The Ents have not troubled about the wars of men and wizards for a very long time. But now something new is about to happen that has not happened. For an age. The Ents are going to war. Come, my friends, the last march of the Ents.
And now the event set in motion at Helm's Deep will be concluded. Isengard must be cleansed. And in the shade of Fangorn's trees, Saruman's Uruk-hai shall find no refuge.
Smoke rises from Isengard. The hour grows late, and now you stride to Isengard, seeking my counsel. For that is why you have come, is it not, my friend?
Thank you.
Saruman, you bring shame upon our order. Your cunning mind is consumed by war.
It is you who spreads fear amongst the innocent.
Saruman, the trees of Fangorn have awakened. Tendrils seek, branches crush, roots bury all that remains of your planet.
Burn them all, I say. Good riddance.
A fine hit!
They require burning before they destroy all who live near them.
Saruman, the time of unmaking is at hand.
Such anger, I pity.
Yeah. Saruman, the time of unmaking is at hand.
Such anger, I...
Saruman, Gandalf comes to Isengard, no longer seeking your counsel! Undo the final support. Thank you.
Holy shit. What the hell's defending minutes Tirith gonna be like if attacking Isengard gets us this many kills? Fair? Fair? Over 100 enemies are dead in the second mission of this LP. I think that deserves at least a good rating. Okay, upgrading ranged attack and getting the rising attack. Nothing else seems to stick out to me at the moment.